Attorney General Andrew Bailey says he is now suing President Joe Biden and Vice President Kamala Harris for refusing to turn over documents on illegal immigrants. Bailey says he has reason to believe the Biden administration is flying illegal immigrants from the border to Missouri cities. We have asked Bailey multiple questions about this claim and also asked for any evidence he has proving this. We have not heard back.